I'm Jessica Boise.
My name is Nonzuki Sombeng.
I'm Amanda Makwebu.
My name is Friedli. My surname is Boise, and I'm from the Cape Flats. With the trains, I decided long ago I'm not doing trains because there's no such a thing as personal space when you're commuting in South Africa. You force up against someone else, and you know, it makes you feel uncomfortable. In the trains, I was anxious all the time because you would have men standing close up against you, and sometimes you can feel that their penises is getting stiff against you, but you have to keep quiet because why? There is lots of people around you, and now do you decide to get out of the train or where do you go? Sometimes even the situation forces you to stand up against someone else because there's no other space to stand. So based on that, I decided long ago I'm not going to go through this. And even then, I didn't know that it was sexual harassment. And the men in the trains, I feel they know very well what they are doing. But it makes you feel powerless because there's not much that you can do as a female when you're commuting in the trains.